everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. And today it's Napoli against Leipzig. For Napoli, I think he's going to be a very influential player today.
4 in his last 3 games, he'd be proud of that record.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Leipzig's lineup is this. 2 banks of 4, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Leipzig is an intriguing place to visit. Of course, the old East Germany. Plenty of the history of the divided nation. You go on a sightseeing tour around the place. But the football's now worth coming for as well.
Yeah, it's a club on the up. There's no doubt about that. Making waves in Germany now.
Roald Vigborg takes charge of this fixture. Allen. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marcel Sabitzer. Could be dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Can find some space here on the flanks. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Slipping it through. Needs to stay cool now. Should be! That is a supreme save at full stretch. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Alan. Mertens. Marcel Sabitzer. Kevin Campbell. They could pose some danger now. Jose Callejon. Bruma. It's good work between these two. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Real chance. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you. And it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions. In the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Leipzig, the team that have done the damage, they have the lead. Jose Callejon. Mertens. Allen. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Corner given. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Yeah, this one was all about power. It was all about the fact that he's hit it first time. That was enough.
Corner played in. That will go down as a routine stop. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Allen trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. It's a quick break. The shot's up! He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Just failed to look across the line.
Allen. Jose Callejon. Kevin Campbell. Attacking well here. Taking on the defenders. A timely challenge. Hamsik. Insigne. Marcel Sabitzer. Kevin Campbell. Attacking now, Marcel Sabitzer. Here's Mertens. Marcel Sabitzer. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Great interception. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Blocked well by the defender. Insigne. Well, they're in a good position here. Gets his cross in. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Napoli have a corner to come. Maybe they can make this count. They need to make something count. He's put in the corner. Defended well. Shot on. Shot blocked here. It is corner after corner. Corner played into the middle. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Some options now for the pass. Now Koulibaly needs to be quick. Bruma. That's cut out. Marcel Sabitzer. Kevin Campbell. Well, they could pose some danger now. It's a free kick. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Allen. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. There's some potential in this move.
Opportunity now!
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Into the box it goes, along the ground. That's a good block. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. On the attack here, Kevin Campbell. Easy work for the keeper here. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Good work between these two. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Real chance.
The referee's done extremely well. It's a quick break.
The shot's on. And shoots.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Leipzig to start the second half. There's good progress with this attack. Challenges for the ball. Hamsik. Neatly intercepted. Insigne coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jose Callejon. Jorginho with Hamsik. Mertens
going for goal,
and it's a goal, and they are level.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Level. Both sides have scored here now. Kevin Campbell. onto the attack now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Hamsik. Now Dries Mertens. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Played back. Jorginho. Jose Callejon. Mertens. Has to clear it. Hamsik. And now he's looking for some support. Free kick coming up. Attacking now.
And shoots!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. To put them in front. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Good screening. And he's kept the ball.
He's had a go here.
Close. Difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I'm surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Kalidou Koulibaly with Mertens trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Brilliant play put in from the wide area. And it's a goal. They've scored here and they are now in the lead. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Off we go again, 2-1. And the referee says, that's a free kick. He's coming forward with some danger. Jorginho is the man who's getting the ball in key areas for his team.
As well as I've seen him play for a while.
Shots on here. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. While time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes. Kevin Campbell. Here's a chance to attack.
Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Insigne. Now Dries Mertens. Jorginho. Probing pass.
Well, if you look at... He's made the save.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Corner swung in. And it's going to be a throw here. Well, I guess he was aiming for it. Mertens! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Kevin Campbell. Neatly intercepted. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Been a wonderful performance by the player who's coming off now. And no wonder the fans, they're on their feet to applaud what this fullback has done.
Yeah, they do love him here. He's consistent. And that's what you want out of your defenders.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Werner. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Mertens. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Jose Callejon. Insigne. This is how they love to play on the break. Insigne! One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
You can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
That's the end of the game.
I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board. They've got some players who prove they can find the back of the net, too.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, his teammates will be thanking him in that dressing room afterwards because another goal in another good win. He's the go-to man at the moment, in fine form.
It's good work between these two. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Real chance. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it. With Hampshire. Mertens. Going for goal! And it's a goal! They are level. Brilliant play. Put in from the wide area. And it's a goal. They've scored here. And they are now in the lead. Surely the equaliser. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.